I come out here to my garden several times a day just to examine my plants. And one day I felt the Lord tell me, Brittany, the same way that you examine your plants is the same way that you and my people should be examining your hearts. You know, I come out here to see if the leaves are turning yellow or orange. I come out and I look for caterpillars that might be chewing holes in my garden. And I do this several times a day because I know that if I don't catch a problem quickly and I allow it to persist, that it could ruin my plants and it could ruin their potential harvest. You know, the same is true for us, that when we've allowed envy or unforgiveness or bitterness or comparison or anger or anything to contaminate our hearts, then what happens if we leave that in our hearts long enough? It could ruin the harvest that the Lord wants to produce through us. Why? Because blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. And so when we allow all of these impurities into our heart, it makes it hard for us to see God, and it makes it hard for us to see what He is doing in our lives. And so, friends, I just want to encourage you, get into the presence of God. I mean, if you see me examining my plants, I will sit there and I will stare at each plant for several minutes, just sitting there staring at it, because the caterpillars, they blend in. So I won't see them chewing holes unless I'm really careful to look for them, right? And the same is true for us, is that we get so comfortable with unforgiveness and envy and strife and all of these things that they actually just blend in and they become a part of who we are. And so what we need to do is we need to get into the presence of God, and we need to sit silently before Him, and we need to ask Him, Lord, where have I allowed contaminations in my heart? And just wait for Him to answer. And then when He answers, ask Him, God, how can I get rid of this? How can I get healed from this? Can you give me the strength to forgive that person? You know, friends, a pure heart is a powerful heart. A person with a pure life is going to have a powerful life. And that's exactly what I want for you. So make sure today that you get into the presence of the Lord and examine your heart and allow Him to remove anything and everything that might hinder you from having the blessed and prosperous life that He desires for you to have. I love you, and I pray that you have a super blessed day.